John Turner's has been seen in previous Apple events. Anyways, early in March with the launch of M1, which brought a whole new level of performance, capabilities, and battery life to the Mac. I wonder what's coming next. We've already transitioned nearly the entire Mac product line. Users have been blown away by the phenomenal capabilities with this new system powered by the M1 family of chips. And the next, this has never been stronger. Is there going to be an M2 chip? Well, today, we're excited to start the next generation of Apple Silicon for the Mac. Introducing M2. Yes, there's finally an M2 chip. It takes the performance and capabilities of M1 even further. I'll pass it over to Johnny now. Okay, that's too much. M series chips deliver a scalable range of performance and capabilities. They came with M1's breakthrough set of features. I found a mistake and transformed our most popular systems. M2 starts the second generation of M series chips, and views beyond the remarkable features of M1.